Brandon's getting a tattoo. He's getting his first tattoo next week.
Hey guys, welcome to a new vlog. I'm eating a ginger candy right now. I haven't like felt good the last day. I don't know. It just like hit me out of nowhere where I'm just like, I don't really feel good. I haven't vlogged for like a couple weeks. I've been like going through the depressive stage, you know? Also, I'm going to show you guys this. I'm about to walk over to my mom's house. Oh, not my dead plant right in the frame. Look, Brandon put these green onions in here and he was like determined to save them and now they're dead again. What we missed while Adria took a vlog hiatus. Also, I look so tired. So my mom cut my hair last weekend and it was great. But like, I wanted my bangs just a smidge shorter. And like, I could see it in my head. I don't know, when I get fixated on something, I can't like not do it. I hate that. Like if I have a scab, right? I've had this scab on my hand for like over a week because I just keep picking it. If I get fixated on something, I'm gonna mess it up. I can't just leave it. So I cut my bangs and I just completely messed them up. I just, why did I do this? My mom gave me like literally like the perfect like shag. Like look, see I have layers now. And this was like what I wanted. Like I wanted the face framing layers, you know, like, and I want my bangs to like swoop. And I just wanted them slightly shorter, just ever so slightly. And I made the mistake, you know, like when you do this and you pull them down, I pulled them down too tight. And also you're supposed to like do it like up, right? You're supposed to do it like up here. And I pulled it down and now it just looks choppy. But my mom said she would fix them for me. She was like low key upset that I did that. And I'm like, I don't blame her. Cause like she did so well on my hair and she was probably just like, what the hell girl? Like, what, can you leave it alone? Listen. So, and I tried to curl them today. My Nana gave me this little curling wand and like, I was at my Nana's house. And when I confessed to everybody that I messed my bangs up, I was at my Nana's and she's like, oh, like, let me curl them with my curling wand. I'm like, okay, sweet. My Nana curled them perfectly. She curled them into the perfect swoop bang and she gave me the curling wand. I'm like, are you sure? She's like, yes, I don't use this, it's too big, I don't like it. So she gave me her curling wand today. I tried to do it and like it looked like a powdered wig and I'm like, I don't know how she did it. Drop the tut please, because I don't know what I'm doing. Anyway, so now I'm gonna go walk to my mom's house. Also like 70 degrees today, so I'm like kind of excited to get outside and walk a little bit. Went to the gym last night, although I kind of regretted it because I am still on my period. And as soon as I got on the stair machine, instant cramps, like, oh my gosh, why am I here? What is up with this bun? Do you ever put your hair in a bun and you're like, what is this? I guess that's kind of cute. Day two of my messed up bangs. My mom was gonna fix them yesterday, but her hair cutting scissors were in her car and her car was getting serviced, so she could not fix my bangs. I curled this like 1,000 times and it just, I filmed a video today. I'm proud of myself. It's like, and I woke up early. I set an alarm, which I don't normally set an alarm. I kind of just wake up at like a default time every day. I usually wake up around like 8:30, but then with daylight savings, I started waking up at like 9:30 and I'm like, ew. And I don't know about you, but like, even if I don't have anywhere to go necessarily, I'm like, I need to wake up. You know, I don't like sleeping in and I used to be like an early riser. I've never been a night person. I've never like staying up late at night, but like into adulthood, I kind of became more of a night owl-ish. And for me, night owl is like going to bed at maybe 1 a.m. Had a bowl of pasta. That was also my dinner last night. It was my girl dinner. Like, what in the Leonardo DiCaprio is going on right now? I need to go do my dishes is what I need to do. It's like 3:30. It's Friday. Nana's birthday's on Monday. I don't know if we're doing anything for her birthday this weekend. I think they're doing like a lunch tomorrow, but I don't know if I want to go because it's like my sister won't be there. So I'm gonna go curl these right now. These are bothering me. Help. My therapist is like, maybe you should up your anxiety medication. Girl, the biggest bone on planet Earth. Yeah, I don't know. I've kind of been like, wasn't there a show called Dazed and Confused? That's me.
And guys, I do this thing when I get super anxious. I pick like my entire toenail off. Last night, my toenail hurt. Well, my... Okay, founding father. Last night, my toe hurt so bad that I couldn't even sleep. So I had to take a Tylenol PM. And like, I rarely take pain relievers. I don't know what it is. Something in my brain is just like, oh, I'll just deal with this. This it. Okay, so I picked my entire big toenail off and dealing with the consequences of that. Like, why do I do that? Why do I do that? I've done that my whole life. Just, oh my gosh. I can't. What is happening? I'm just gonna pull my hair up. I'm just gonna pull. I don't feel like dealing with this. Also, I went like for a very green look today and Brandon was like, wait, isn't St. Patrick's Day on Sunday? And I was like, oh, I didn't even like do that on purpose. Like, I just put this shirt on and then like, I kind of did like a little bit of green makeup and I was just showing it to him and he's like, isn't St. Patrick's Day on Sunday? I was like, oh, that wasn't even why I did this. I was just kind of feeling like, I don't know. I wanted like a cohesive color moment, cheer me up a little bit to just dress kind of cute. I don't know. And I feel like matching your makeup to your look is like so fun. Other girls like try to make their bun look as big as humanly possible. I like try to make my bun look smaller because when my bun gets too big, it just like, I'm just like, what is going on here? So this weekend, I may go do my permit test tomorrow. We may also go to like TJ Maxx or something. And I love my haircut. That's the thing is like, I'm literally like obsessed with my haircut. But why did I go and like ruin my bangs? You know when you want your messy bun to just look like effortlessly messy, but like cute at the same time? Kind of like that, kind of, almost like that. I've also been playing a lot of Animal Crossing lately. Should I show you guys my island? Yeah, let me get it, I'll show it to you. I can do my dishes in a little bit. Animal Crossing tour. Do I dare pull out a little piece of bang for like a little? Okay, so since there's not much to see on my actual island, I guess I'll just give you guys a tour of my little house because there's really not much going on my island. But yeah, here's like my little front yard. Cute. I actually just did like the exterior makeover yesterday. I made it all pink. I have a little vegetable garden over here. I have some trees in my backyard, a little bike. This elephant slide was the very first thing that I bought. I was like, I have no bells, but I am buying this. And yeah, I am so late to the game with this, like literally. But you know, better late than pregnant, it's fine. So this is my living room. I'm going for a very pastel pink, girly, fun kind of vibe. That's, you know, what I'm going for. I'm trying to spin this. I have these little cherry lights because the main fruit on my island is cherries. I made those little cherry lamps and here's just kind of like a little 360. Got the little famous froggy chair. Next, we'll go into my... So this is my newest room. I just did this like the other day and it's like a little zen garden workout yoga room. I have like the little like tea set up over here with a little pillow, but then we also, you know, got the punching bag. We'll knock these bitches out. And I made the little cherry speakers, which is playing music. Listen. Literally me. Then up here we have my kitchen. Oh, I love my kitchen. This might be my favorite room. Hello, look how freaking cute. I can't. Liv gave me that rainbow ice cream lamp. Actually, she gave me a lot of the stuff I have, to be honest. Like, she made this table for me. She gave me, like, this booth chair right here. But yeah, like, isn't this the cutest? If I had a kitchen that looked like this, my depression would be gone. Okay. Okay, then we have my bathroom over here. Okay, I'm still iffy about this bathroom. I don't know. I feel like the floor clashes with the wallpaper. I'm not completely sold on it, but, you know, it's a bathroom, I guess. It's pink. It's cute. Okay.
But then we go upstairs to my bedroom. Actually, this might be my favorite room. Like, is this not just so cute? This is so me. This is what I would love my room to feel like and look like. Obviously, I have a husband, which kind of ruins that whole thing. I don't know why, but this plant on this table in front of this window just itches my brain in just the right way. Like, it just looks, it looks real. I don't know what it is. Yeah, so that's my Animal Crossing house. It's not great. I've only been playing for like a month, maybe. I think about a month. So it's not, you know, it's not crazy, but yeah, that's it. Okay, ignore the hair. We're on our way to the DMV for hopefully the last time I ever have to take this freaking permit test in my life.
Yeehaw.
I just hope I don't panic. You know that with SpongeBob when he's like, I know all the answers until I get behind the wheel. I just can't think straight. Uh-huh. I'm just like, that's me. And you're just like, thinking straight is what I do. You drive and I'll do all the thinking for you.
You can remember that SpongeBob episode.
No, good. Yeah, like I remember stuff that doesn't help me in my day-to-day life, but I can't remember vital information. Fine. No, I'm going to be okay. I'm kind of just like, you know when you go to the DMV and you feel like you never have all the paperwork that you need? That's how I feel right now. I'm just like, I don't have my Declaration of Independence. Sorry, bro. I guess I'll come back later. Right, not that I'm panicking. I'm trying to just like talk myself through it. It's freaking hot in here.
Okay.
I know. I know, we're almost there.
Yeah.
All right, guys, next time you see me, we'll know how this went. Stay tuned. Guess who got her permit? Oh my gosh, my hair.
One step closer.
Okay, so I had a minor anxiety attack before we went in. I was crying and I was so upset. And Brandon was like, we can leave because you're nervous and you're not going to do well. And I was freaking out. We were going to come back next weekend. Guess what, guys? I didn't even have to take the test because I was renewing it. So that doxing myself, here it is.
There it is. Easy.
I can breathe. It was so scary too because I went into like a back room and it was just a guy at a desk and it was so quiet. And I'm just like, I can breathe.
You're good.
I can breathe.
What do you want to do?
I did it. I want to go to TJ Maxx. My stupid bangs.
Yeah, babe. We can go to TJ Maxx.
We did it. Yay. Okay. So it is later. We ended up going to TJ Maxx. And we got some clothes. They actually had some really cute stuff today. I feel like TJ Maxx is so hit or miss. So, quick haul. The sun is going down, so the lighting's not great, but let's just ignore it. And I put my hat back on because my hair is not cute today at all. I need to get my bangs fixed for the 8 millionth time. Okay. So we ended up spending $101.06 at TJ Maxx, which, I mean, I feel like we got really good stuff for that much. I actually thought it was gonna be more, so. You spend more at the grocery store nowadays. So this was the first thing I got. I was like, I'm obsessed with this. I need this. This is gonna be so cute for like starting into spring and even in the summer, like just like around the house. But like, hello, is this not? But wait, there's more. Are you effing serious? My window's open, so you guys are like on my windowsill and my window's open, so I'm just gonna like scream out my window. These little shorts, oh my gosh. It's by the brand Moon and Madison. And this set together was $25. Are you kidding? And there was a baby blue one too. I almost got that, but like everything else I got was blue. But like could go back for the blue set. This is what I get for being brave today and getting my learner's permit. Brandon actually found this. Because we were at Kohl's recently and there was a sign that said baby tees and Brandon was like, baby tees? And I was like, where? So like ever since then, like that's just been kind of our joke. And like today we were looking at shirts and Brandon was like, okay, but where are the baby tees? So and then Brandon found this It's for the Body and the Soul MTV Music Television since 1981. Like, it's like this vintage looking MTV t-shirt. Like, is this not so cute? I was feeling the pastel vibes today, as you can tell. Then I found this. I just like plain little shirts that, like, I don't really have to do much to, like this. Like, yeah, it's just, it is what it is. It's like this periwinkle. It's cute. This was 10 bucks. The MTV shirt was also 10 bucks. And then, like, I really wanted a cardigan because I feel like, somebody like on their back porch. Okay, I closed my windows. Anyways, so I wanted like a little cardigan because I just feel like I don't have enough just like grab and go type sweaters that are just like, you know, because I don't know, a pullover is such a commitment. When you want something a little bit more cute and like layered and maybe a bit more dressed up, if you will, got this little tie in the front, little cardigan. And I really like this because look, it has like flared sleeves. I thought that was really cute. $17, and it is by the brand Pink Rose. We also got some skincare things because I don't know why I like gravitate going to TJ Maxx for skincare. I think just because it's like all just right there. We got this Vital Beauty Resurfacing Facial Serum. It's retinol and rose oil. This was only $6. And then we got this Findlay Retinol and Peptides Deep Sleep Eye Serum. And this was $5. Then Brandon got a few things. I'll just show you. But he got socks. Kool-Aid t-shirt. It says Kool-Aid. And then on the back, it has Kool-Aid Man. He was about to put it back too. He's like, I don't want the Kool-Aid shirt anymore. I'm like, why? Like, just get it. It was only $10. Like, just get it. And then he got this t-shirt. It has like this little sun skull on it. And then this cool design on the back, and this was $8.99. And he didn't want it because it was a large, and I think he wears a medium t-shirt, and he's like, oh, it's large. I'm like, but sometimes you just want like a big t-shirt. I don't know, sometimes with my I have like every size clothing imaginable. We stopped at our favorite like little Italian place. I got a salad and some french fries. That was our day. And today's so weird. It's been like cold, but then the car, I was hot and I kept taking my pullover off and like putting it back on. And then I was hot and then I was cold and like, I don't know. It's like 55 outside. It's like that in between, like you don't know if it's hot or if it's cold. So yeah, that was the TJ Maxx haul. I feel accomplished today. I got my permit. I got some cute clothes. It was a good day. So it is Friday now. Actually yesterday I went to go hang out with my mom. I wasn't gonna get my nails done because of the problem I was having with my nails. I didn't even have a nail appointment. I just went with her to the salon. I had my usual nail girl like check out my nails and she said they looked good. And that I would just do a gel manicure this time. So I think I'm just gonna go back to the gel, the dip. So I thought today, since Easter is next week, my mom gave me the job of stuffing eggs for our egg hunt. She got a bunch of cute stuff. Like, look. Dollar store, Dollar Tree. I love these. I love these. Look at these little chicks. Oh, wait, these are my favorites. Look, they're like vegetables. They're like, look, it's like a watermelon, or fruit. Yeah, eggplant and strawberry and watermelon and pineapple. Like, that's cute. Oh my gosh, it's like fish. Cute little bunnies. I love Easter, y'all. I love Easter. I love Easter because of candy. Last year I missed Easter because Brandon and I had COVID. And my mom brought us like a care package and one of the things was cotton candy peeps. And I had no appetite. I was so turned off to the idea. They sat in my cabinet for like, 3 months. Actually, I feel like I only threw them away like a few months ago. I think I threw them away in like September. Which I mean, they were there from like April to September. And I never, like, I couldn't throw them away. But also, like, I just didn't want, and I don't like cotton candy flavored stuff. I've never really been, like, I don't really like cotton candy that much. And I couldn't tell my mom because it was so cute. Like, she brought me this care package when I'm sick.
So I just kept them in there because it was cute. And I was like, oh, maybe I'll try them eventually. I never did. So I think I'll stuff some eggs. We have Hershey eggs, mini Reese's, Kit Kats, my favorite, little Hershey Kisses. And we have little Hershey miniature chocolates. We have more Hershey Kisses. We have more. I think she got too many Hershey Kisses. I don't know if we have enough eggs, ma'am. Just kind of wanted to let you guys know what I'm up to. It feels good to get my nails done again. Oh, next Friday, Brandon's getting a tattoo. Brandon doesn't have any tattoos. He's getting his first tattoo next week. And it's dedicated to me. But maybe I'll like get some vlog footage of it if he is cool with that. I kind of want a Reese's cup. I don't want to eat a ton of chocolate. I feel like my mom sent me home with this so that she wouldn't be stuck with it. Like, this is so much. This is so much. I need to put all the stuff that I'm going to eat into the eggs first. I always loved egg hunts as a kid. Like, it's not even about the candy. Because, like, yeah, you can just get candy. Like, that's fine. But it's the finding stuff. You know what I mean? It's kind of, it's like looting in Fortnite. You know, like, I don't care if I find anything good in what I'm looting. But I'm still going to look. I didn't vlog much this week because I had a bad week, guys. Also, my mom fixed my bangs yesterday. I was having like a crisis with them and just like hated them. But like, also it's so hard for me to have like cute bangs because my bangs just, they don't curl. They don't hold curl. Like, look at this. And then I try to like move them this side of my head, like cowlicks like crazy up. And tomorrow's Saturday and it's gonna be rainy all day, but I think I'm gonna help my mom finish decorating for Easter because Easter's like a week away and like we're not even done. I went driving this week. Y'all saw I got my permit. I went driving the other day. That went well. Dissociated the whole time, but it went well. Why did I just open another bag of Hershey Kisses? And also, I have a pimple right here that I just tried to make look like a freckle, but now it just looks like an even bigger pimple. I saw something, it was like, oh, get toner for your skincare. And so I got like this e.l.f. toner and it broke me out like crazy. So I'm like, I'm not doing that. Also, yesterday, my mom got me this beautiful hydrangea, because these are one of my favorite flowers, and I saw it and I'm like, oh my gosh, it matches my new nails. So yeah, I know my nails are still super short, so they don't look great, but my nails haven't been done in like a month, so anything was an improvement, really. Yeah, my mom also gave me like cute little Easter decorations. Like, look at this little, I already had this plant, but I just put this little plant, this little bunny. So yeah, that's what's going on with me. It's probably gonna be a boring weekend, so I don't know if you'll be seeing much of me, but hey guys, so it is Thursday, March 28th. I haven't vlogged in nearly a week. I think it's like 6 days now. So I got a little cute today, a little doll up today. I'm also so mad because I needed mascara, and this is my favorite, the Maybelline Sky High. Isn't that a Disney Channel original movie, Sky High? But I accidentally got the waterproof version, which I don't like waterproof mascara like at all. I think it's just, I don't know, it's too hard to take off. I don't want to do all that. So B is off from work tomorrow and we're actually going into Philly for him to get a tattoo, which is so exciting. We haven't seen it yet. The artist hasn't, like, I guess he didn't do the sketch yet, which is fine, but oh yeah, Brandon's just like, oh, I'm just like gonna go with the flow and just like trust him. And we really like the artist. That'll be nice. And then we're celebrating Easter on Saturday this year. I don't know if I told you guys that last week, but yeah, we're doing Easter on Saturday just because it's easier, you know. And today Brandon was like, do you want a tattoo tomorrow too if they have time? I'm like, no. I'm like, I'm not one of those people that could just like impulsively and spontaneously like just like, oh yeah, they have time, I'll get one. Like, no. Comment down below if you could ever do that or if you have ever done that. Just like impulsively got a tattoo, because to me, I overthink everything. I plan everything out.
So the thought of like just spontaneously doing something that I'll have forever is just like, that's too much of a commitment.
Yeah, it's like even the one little tattoo that I have, I thought about it for a while and I drew it out myself and I like contemplated if I really wanted it and all that. Like, and it's like this big. It's hidden by socks, you know? It's like, it's not even that big of a deal. Even if I ended up completely regretting it, it's like, what does it matter? So I'll talk to you guys later.
They're so cute. Ooh.
They're cute.
Do we need bunny ears?
Can I do all one color?
Like I kind of like the mix up.
I like the mix.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Do we have a basket? Should I have these for the egg hunt?
I suppose you could. That might make it easier.
Or like these, look.
Yeah, those are
cute.
Oh, look.
Oh, that's, oh, perfect. Perfect.
Is it a garland?
Yes.
I don't know. Right. Although, I can't clip.
You know, I'm going to put this on. You know, I got it after. Where would I put this?
Look, more toilet cleaners. Mm-hmm. I like these. Is that like a string?
We're on our way to get B's tattoo.
Yeehaw. Oh, we're not getting a tattoo today. We're just going into Philly
for the crack. We're 28 minutes away. It's called Redeemer Tattoo in Philly. Brandon woke up at 3:30 in the morning.
Not good.
We were watching like advice for your first tattoo. Get plenty of sleep. Don't have coffee. And Brandon was just like,
eat a big meal. I'm like, oh, I didn't do any of that.
Whoops. Yeah, he booked like a 2-hour session. So we'll only be there for a couple of hours. I'm so excited. I'm excited because it's dedicated to me. All right, verify for everybody that I'm not making you do this.
Guys, I literally just woke up one morning and she said, you're getting a tattoo. I don't even know what I'm getting.
Wouldn't that be crazy if I just like booked the appointment and told them what to give you and you're just showing up and just getting it?
Yeah, wouldn't that be crazy? Like, that's not what's happening.
As much as I trust you, I would not trust that situation. Like, I'd just be like, I'm
not. That would be the dumbest thing on the planet. Kind of sweet.
Like, okay, if you want to do that, that's sweet, but like for me, that would just scare the crap out of me. I don't want to do that.
I'm gonna shit my guts out.
You're waking me up at 3:30 in the morning. I'm like, what is this?
How'd you even wake up?
Because of your light on your phone. Do you want to say what you're getting?
No.
Okay.
Reveal.
How come every time I'm recording, you burp? Like, I'm literally just getting B-roll and you're just burping.
I'm just kidding. B-roll shouldn't have any sound.
Well, it is now.
Okay. So, you know, might have started with, would you still love me if I was a worm? I don't know.
Oh, that's it. Okay.
You know.
Well, you know what's funny? This morning when I woke up, I was calling for you, and I was like, honey, sweetie, sweetie, and you didn't hear me. And as soon as I said worm, you were like, worm?
I know. And I'll, you know, I'm a sweetie pie. I'll pick a worm off the ground. I'll go put it in the ground. Oh, that hurt.
It took like, what, 2 hours?
Four.
Was it 4 hours?
It was four. Four to 12.
No, we got there almost at one.
Did we?
So it was like at one.
3.5 hours?
Yeah, like 3 hours.
Yeah, that hurt.
My hair's a mess because we had to walk through the wind. So just ignore me. He has a big worm on his leg.
So funny.
It's so fun.
It's so cool. Classic Brandon at it again.
That's just Brandon at his shenanigans.
That's just Brandon doing some Brandon stuff.
That you just cover your whole leg in, like, funny tattoos.
Oh,
Then the artist, he's like, you married him, so what's wrong with you? And I'm like, everything.
Worse than me.
I am.
He just masks.
Oh, I disguise it well. But, yeah. B got the T.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
You can't even see it. Oh, it's on the other leg.
Yeah, it's on this leg. It's covered up.
And now we're starving.
I actually feel not hungry at all.
Really?
Yeah, but I'll eat for sure. If there's food in front of me, I'm going to destroy it. But
right now,
my nerves were so shot.
Oh, yeah. That. You have like an adrenaline rush.
Like the relief of being done and I have to pee. Like eating is... I don't want to eat, but I'm going to.
So today is Saturday. The wind is like literally blowing my hair. I thought my makeup looked kind of cute today. I'm like still kind of like in the process of getting ready. So we're going to my mom's at like 2. It doesn't start till 3:30, but we offered to come early to help her like set up because we have stuff for like an egg hunt. Brandon made banana cream pie. We just did like the cling wrap for his tattoo. Because it was all like filled up with ink, so we put like a new sheet of like the film on it. So it's in like the direct light. I feel like my eyes look like they need something. Let me see. And then I don't know about you guys, but don't you ever feel like your lipstick like ruins your look? Like sometimes I'll add lipstick and then I'm like, my gosh, we were so tired last night after Brandon's tattoo. Like we were just like... And my therapist canceled therapy on me this morning because I usually have it Friday afternoons, but because we had to go get his tattoo, I rescheduled it to this morning and then my therapist canceled. So, which I was kind of glad because I like was dragging this morning. I love a nice nude. This is my all-time favorite lipstick, Nude Thrill by Maybelline. I'm pretty sure it's discontinued. So I'm like scraping it out of here. And then my lip liner was the NYX lip pencil in nude pink. I love a nude lip. Oh my gosh. I don't want to wear anything but a nude lip. Like literally no. Like ew. And my nose always runs when I do my makeup. So Brandon went to the store because he realized he forgot to get Nilla wafers for his banana cream pie. So I'm just like here getting ready. Our bed doesn't have sheets on it because I realized I'm like, I haven't washed our bedding in like over a month. I don't know. It was gross. And I just like, yeah, I don't know. That grosses me out. I think I just need more like nose contour, just like a little bit. I am like the biggest offender of like not blending out my nose contour. And like, if you ever see it not blended, just don't even point it out to me. Like lipstick on my teeth, 1000%. Mascara under my eye, 1000%. Nose contour not blended. Pretend you didn't see it, okay? Yeah, so Brandon's tattoo went really well. And like it actually ended up taking more time than we anticipated because Brandon only booked like a 2-hour slot because he was only looking to spend, I think he said like $400. He was like, yeah, I'm only looking to spend like $400. So the guy's like, okay. So I think he charged like $200 an hour, but it went for 3 hours. So Brandon and I were like kind of pooping our pants, but he still only charged us the $400, which was a blessing. It was like, he was really cool. He was really nice. So go to Redeemer Tattoo in Philly if you're ever there. Yeah, I think this is a look. Okay, forget what I said about the lipstick ruining it. I think it pulled it together. Here's my outfit of the day. Brandon got me this little crochet top. I'm not sure where he got it from. I got this little cardigan at TJ Maxx. That's where I got this from. And then we have my Halara leggings. Look how cute my socks are. I thought they were so cute for like spring. I'm very springy today. So, you know, how often can you do blue and green eyeshadow? I also did like yellow like to transition like up in here. It looks cute. It looks cute. And you know what? If Gen Z thinks eyeshadow's dead, they're dead to me. I'll try to get like some clips of like our dinner and like egg hunt and stuff. It's gonna be cute. So I'll just see you guys later.
Happy Easter. Oh, blinding.
Oh, dang. Okay.
Pink bunny.
Okay, here we go.
Whoa, the whole family.
Let's get
hey, look at the whole family.
Oh my gosh.
Nemo.
Where's he got Nemo?
I got Nemo. Look,
he said, let's go buy more. Whoa, look at the strawberry. Wow, look at that one. So cute. Come on, Issa, there's more. Oh, put it in there. That's okay. Good job. All right, let's go. Come on, there's more eggs. Let's go.
There's a bunny.
How'd that get there?
It's an Easter bunny.
Oh.
Rosie, you got so many.
How many eggs?
You know that?
What is it? What is that?
A kid riding on a worm. Somebody riding
that's
on a
worm. That's Eddie riding on a worm.
Are the Easter bunny's eggs white? Liv?
No.
What are they?
Mommy.
They're multicolored pastel.
Correct.
Pick
an egg. How is that a trick question?
I don't know.
I mean, what color egg do you want, Liv?
No follow-up questions, Zach.
What? Pink.
You
want pink?
Now
it's over. Ooh. Ooh. Now I know who's picking up the tail.
All right, Chris, Zach, Audrey, Ashley.
Ooh, we can bond.
Liv, pass that back over. Yes, and then we're going to tonight.
I can't close it.
All right, happy Easter.
Yeah, you put your gift card in here. Hey guys, so it is now a few weeks later. I apologize that I have not been posting. So I just want to apologize for the lack of vlogs and the lack of activity on my socials. I've kind of just been a little not on the happy side, and I don't want to get into the habit of every time I'm sad, picking up my camera and just like venting. Had my period this week, just not a good week. I went to the gym yesterday, got my period all over me at the gym. So it's like, you know, when you're trying to push through, like, oh, I have my period, I'll go to the gym anyway, and then it backfires. If you made it this far, put a cloud emoji because it is cloudy today, and also I've been in a cloudy mood. The day I am filming this, it is a Friday, and we're actually going tonight to see Shrek 2 in theaters because they're like, it's like a re-release and they're putting it back in theaters. So Brandon and I are going tonight. Yeah, I'm gonna go. I'm gonna try to edit this vlog and post it ASAP because it has Easter in it. Yeah, Brandon and I's wedding anniversary is April 30th. That's coming up. We were gonna do like a picnic or something. So look forward to that. I've just been trying to like work on the mental health, like in private, and just sort of like getting all my ducks in a row. As they say, I had like blood work and stuff last week for just like health and things like that. I will see you guys again in the next vlog. Until then, panda hugs, love you guys. Bye. Take care of yourselves.